Oh my god, Zoombinis. Alright, what up guys, Tony here. I say guys as if more than like one of you watches my videos anyway. It's been a while, so I'll explain that on the way, but hopefully today we will get the last leg of the journey done, and I'll either Yago, whatever, is in the back like Yasuo was. No comments until then, and let us go. No words. Alright. So, since I failed here with Yasuo, or I guess Yasuo failed us, we still have the same difficulty. Lion's Lair isn't that difficult. You just need to figure out the first nose color. And I will test blue. Okay. So, something goes before blue, I assume. Oh no, eyes are a sub-feature. That's right. So, it looks like blue's first. It also looks like the one-eyed person is the second. So purple's second. I know that much. Now I need to figure out what goes where. So it looks like the wide-eyed people are first in the eye subset. So now we need a purple wide-eyed, if there is one, which there is. that was a good noise. All right, that's enough of that. Time to get serious. Okay, so wide-eyed first, and then one-eyed. Now, it looks like glasses will be next. Oh no, she wasn't purple. Crap. I'm blind. No. 3 tries left. Alright. Okay, we got this. Come on. We got this. Yeah. Okay, so orange. Is orange next? No, it can't be because this girl is here. She goes. Oh, so the sleepy eyes are after wide eyes. That's what it is. Our leader has made it safely on. As well as his bitch. So it goes wide-eyed, sleepy-eyed. That doesn't make sense. Oh, Jesus Christ. I have one try left now. Just fantastic. Wide-eyed, and then one-eyed. And then sleepy-eyed. That's the order. We're hanging on the edge here, guys, and we've done it.
How fortunate for Zoombinis that you are their guide.
Woot woot. Let's go. And we are back in Mirror Machine, or as most people probably call it, the crystal level. So again, changing filters, yada yada yada, you've got seen it before. So, okay, so feet need to change. So they both need, I guess, this bike thing. And the hair needs to change. Spiky haired, wide eye, blue nose, bike. Ooh, I almost forgot about the bike on this side. Oh, damn it. Why? Why are you forsaking me so? I hope this works. Go here. No. Okay, you move. You here. One-eyed mofo. Okay, why don't I put you here? You're now wide-eyed. So, What if I put you over here, and I put you here? Alright, this is going to be a long level. I can see this already. So I know baseball cap's probably the hairstyle. I just need to figure out what to do with the eyes. I can't believe that worked. Okay, we got baseball cap, wide-eyed, blue nose, bike. So I haven't recorded in like 3 weeks, primarily because I hadn't done enough videos to record 3 weeks, but also I've actually moved into my apartment. The acoustics might change, there might be random noises now, but I've officially moved in. I'm set, I'm pretty much ready to go. So now I need to just record Zoombinis. That's all I need to do. Flat top, I guess hair didn't really need to change, but flat top, eyes, nose, feet. Been busy. Had the people come by check out the apartment. Turns out we had mold, which is always fun. And we got that cleaned up yesterday, and now we need to fix our blinds and screens because they're messed up as well, which they'll come in the next week or so. But enough about that. More about Zoombinis. I speak as if more than like two of you watch my videos. But whatever, as long as people are enjoying themselves, watching me struggle with Zoombinis as I do not check this, that's fine. Because we will fail when we get to the bubble maze. Probably. But I will try my best, guys. Don't worry. Alright, so what do you do? Ooh. I need to change the feet. But it requires a nose change as well. But it has to go there, so I don't understand. Then I just change it back. Hair. Glasses. Alright, shades. Blue nosed feet. Whew! So I'm trying out this new place, trying to figure out what is the best place to record. I'm currently recording in the small living room here. I can't record in my bedroom because there's no desk in my bedroom, which means that I would not have anywhere to record except like the floor, but the floor isn't really that good. That was easy. This level is going by much faster than it did before. And also I figured out what's wrong with the audio video sync that I had to edit like 5 hours for every video. It turns out that if any background noise appears, then it records it, but it also like, I can't really explain it. Oh my god, please change to something cool. Ah, god damn it. Alright, I'm gonna put you here. No, you're still a bike. Oh god damn it. But your skate's over here. I need to change your nose. I need your nose. I need a spring body though. Okay. Pigtail. One-eyed, purple nose, spring. I guess the last thing about the apartment I'll say is that I have two roommates. They're cool roommates, they're my good friends from high school. They do not know I play Zoombinis. Shut up. Oh god. Okay, I need to change your hair. I don't want to change your eyes. I don't want to change your eyes. I don't know what song that's from. Never heard a song like that before. You're wide-eyed. Are you wide-eyed? Oh, but your hair changed. Damn it. One-eyed. That doesn't help me anyway. What do you do? Now your eyes are going to change regardless. You're one-eyed here. Put you back. You here. You here. No. How about here? Nope. Here. Okay. Let's try that. And then let's try that. Doesn't matter. I just want shades on this mofo. I wish I couldn't... I didn't need to change his hair. That would be ideal. Alright, just get over here. Okay. So I have everything but the eyes. Uh-huh. Yep. If I do this, it's not going to do anything. Because I still need to change his hair. And that doesn't help me in the least. That gives me glasses. Okay, I know the bike has to be here. But what if I switch? That doesn't help me either. But if I get rid of that, and then... Oh, god damn it. Put that there. No, his hair still changes. Holy crap. This one's a toughie. They might all just go on one side, to be perfectly honest. Just put this shit down. What is... Wow. Okay. Alright. I want to change the feet, though. Okay, so I take you out. You don't help me. Okay. Alright. So what do we got now? I need to change again. Calm down, I will get this puzzle. I swear to damn it. Okay, you don't help me. You don't help either. It's like, Jesus, what the hell? I'm sure one of you has already seen it. Like, I'm just wasting time. It turns out I can record longer than 15 minutes, so I'll just finish off in this level. I'm gonna just do the mirror next level. I won't even show you guys the mirror level, because I want it to be a surprise to even you. See, that doesn't help. Just freaking glasses. Take you out and put you over here. Oh! Holy god. Oh, good god. I got it, guys. That was a lot of pain and suffering that I had to deal with. Hope you guys appreciated it. One-eyed. Please be one-eyed. That'd be cool. Oh my god! Doesn't help. Damn it. What I could do... is that... hair, eyes, nose, feet. Hiya! Whoa. Wasn't expecting that. Premature celebration, guys. Come on. Eyes don't match. Eyes do match. Oh. Oh! I'm getting good at this level. I will get very, very hard on this section. Don't you worry about that. Nose needs to change. Don't change. Your eyes don't change. Damn it. Nope. I don't need you. Sprig, glasses, red nosed feet. Sit down. Oh yeah, buddy. I'm glad to be out of my parents' house because that was just annoying. I just don't like dealing with shit on a daily basis. I don't even need this, do I? Oh, I do! I just stumbled upon a solution. Of course, I'll be eating lower quality food, but... I mean, I'm not a picky eater. I don't know why people are. Actually... I just eat food that sustains me and is somewhat nutritious. That's really all I care about. Okay. I suppose it's going by kind of fast. I can't even do that with my tongue. The weird, like, rolling, either in French or Spanish. Alright, let's see. Your nose needs to change. Oh my god! Alright, your feet need to change as well, so... That doesn't work out. Alright, but that does. Summer's winding down. I ain't got no money for anything. Hair needs to change. Okay, what do you do? Okay, so I need to change your eyes. Change your eyes again. Oh man, the feet are gonna be a problem, isn't it? Aren't they? I guess is a better term. How's it freaking? God damn it, okay. But your glasses, so. Okay, so I have flat top, wide-eyed, red-nosed shoes. Flat top, wide-eyed, red-nosed shoes. I should be at work, but I got done really early. And I was like, you know what? I'm gonna record some Zoombinis because I can. Okay, nose needs to change. Oh, that's not what I want. Or is it? It is not. Calm down, bro. Well, we got this. Okay, so what if I put this down? Doesn't help. Okay, what if I do that? Nope. That? Nope. I do not want this. I know that much. Blue-nosed. What if... I take that out. But I need a sleepy eye, and that changes the nose color to red. And that's green. I take it out, it's still red. I need a spiky-haired, one-eyed thing. I take it out. Okay. Now I'll change the nose color, which I do not necessarily want, but... Yeah, I do not want that. Glasses. Wide-eyed. Why are you wide-eyed? Okay, sleepy eyes can probably go on both sides. And this is gonna be green. I'll put that there. Put that there. Put that there. I'm making things up. Wait. No, the flat top's gonna... Damn it. Ugh. Wait. Ah, it's red. Shit. So that'll give me orange nose, but it won't give me the right hair. Oh, then what if I just do that? I don't have the right eyes. Okay. And that. No, I still don't have the right eyes. Ah, I almost pressed the go button. I don't need that. Annoying, this puzzle is Yoda. Annoying this is. Right. I don't even change it. But what I do need to change is nose color. Purple. Eyes. And hair. That doesn't help. See if I take it out though. It's still, it's not gonna give me the one-eyed. Cause that gave me some glasses. That guy gives me glasses. Again, hair. What does that do? Eyes. Good lord. Wide-eyed. Sleepy-eyed thing. Okay, let's just put this here. See what that does. Take that out. Gives me green-nosed. Okay. Put it here. Still green-nosed. I need to figure out where this goes first. That gives me purple. Then what changes the color? That's green. Put it over here. It gives me red. I need to change the hair. Who's that? Oh my god, this is really, really obnoxious. Okay. I'm not sure if I want to edit through all of this. This is really frustrating. Oh man. Green. Uh-huh. Wait. Nose changes! Hold on. Flat top, sleepy-eyed, green nose, spring, or orange. Oh my, yes! Oh, man.
You've done quite well.
Ah, sit the hell down. Jesus Christ.